right side, it comes for Jones. He already added two goals and three assists, and that's a piercing ball for Alston. Lee Wynn. Oh, it's a beauty! Absolutely fantastic. The wow factor at work again from Lee Wynn, the revolutionary level.
We talk about Jermaine Jones coming into this team and allowing others to be in better spots on the field, but what he's also done is given them a deep line playmaker that they haven't had. Look at where he is on the field. Now he picks up his head. Technically, he's in a good spot. Great run from Kevin Alston, but because of Jermaine Jones able to playmake from a deep line position, that allows your MVP candidate to come out of the midfield. It's a nightmare to defend this type of run because now Charlie Davies has both center backs. Lee Wynn comes in late. How about that for a finish? 16th goal of the year. Well done from the New England Revolution, starting from Jermaine Jones coming out of the midfield.